roundhouse kick there. Belingon gets him the canvas on his back. What can Kevin affect from here? Drives a knee into the head. There's an elbow. Flurry
his face, looking for those hands. Nice little, even to the thighs as well, just to slow down this pressure coming from Kwon Won Il. The movement is constant from Kevin Belingon.
In the Philippines. Belingon in the familiar Team Lakai red. Team Lakai, Team Philippines 2-0 so far tonight. Can they go 3-0 with Belingon? 13 centimeters tall, like Kwon Won Il. A head kick from the South Korean. Some taekwondo stylings early on.
Immediately, Kevin Belingon goes to that spinning back kick, and there was a nice little deflection from Kwon Won Il. He says that Kevin Belingon is a one-trick pony, and he's going to be able to stop that spinning back kick when it comes, and he's going to try to look to time that right hand right over the top of his lead hand.
I don't know about being a one-trick pony. Wushu is a striking martial art that has a lot of tricks up its sleeve. The spinning back kick is one of them, the side kick's another, the short hands on the inside. It's a trademark of all the Team Lakai brothers.
Yeah, Kevin Belingon has a massive right hand. He's got great timing, but he's also got a variety of kicks as well, not just that spinning back kick. You can see the movement is constant from Kevin Belingon. There's that spinning back kick again. But Kwon Won Il is applying a lot of pressure right now, looking for that knockout.
I reckon Andrew Leone still has nightmares about that kick dragon.
Oh yeah, 100%. And it's going to live forever on it, Kevin Belingon's highlight reel. Now, this is what I talked to Kevin a lot about. It was these takedowns. He says that Kwon Won Il's Achilles heel is going to be that takedown defense. He's going to be able to get it down and really look for some submissions and also ground and pound. But Kwon Won Il's doing a good job so far of defending that takedown.
Belingon, number 2 ranked in the bantamweight division, former champion, who fought Bibiano Fernandez, what was it, 4 times?
Yeah, they met 4 times.
The quadrilogy. Kwon Won Il looking to leapfrog the entire division with a win here over Belingon.
Yeah, and what a statement it would be to shake up the rankings like that.
Roundhouse kick there, Belingon gets him the canvas on his back. What can Kevin affect from here? Drives a knee into the head. There's an elbow. Flurry of punches from Kevin.
Nice catch to sweep out that support leg coming from Kevin Belingon. But it was a good job by Kwon Won Il to pop right back up and continue on that pressure.
These looping and scooping punches of Kwon Won Il are always so dangerous, Dragon.
Yeah, his punching is so slick and it's so straight, but he's also got beautiful uppercuts and hooks as well. So he utilizes the entire array of boxing weapons. But now he's also mixing in the kicks as well.
Body shots from Kevin, just gets out of range of that harpoon of a right hand. There's the uppercut again from Kwon Won Il. Following Kevin around the circle, shadowing him. Kevin backs him off with a right.
That's what Kevin needs to do. He needs to answer back. He does not want to allow Kwon Won Il to keep this pressure on. It's constant pressure coming from Kwon Won Il right now.
Low single leg sprawls out nicely, though. Does Kwon Won Il thrust the jab again? Kevin on the outside. There's that scooping right hand once more from Kwon. High knee, Kevin with the counter overhand right. Doubles up on it. Good forearms guard against the round kick and parries the front kick.
Kevin needs to earn the respect of Kwon Won Il. Kwon Won Il is just walking him down at this point. Coming forward continually in his face, looking for those hands. Nice little knee there on the entry.
And Kevin was staggered by that momentarily. Kwon Won Il's got his confidence oozing through every pore at the moment. Kevin backs him off with the right. Another overhand right there from the Filipino.
Yeah, that's what he needs to do. Also maybe take out those legs too. Start throwing that calf kick. Even to the thighs as well, just to slow down this pressure coming from Kwon Won Il.
Good nice right hand. Backs him off again. Smack bang to the orbital of Kwon Won Il. Kevin bites down on the gum shield. He's got grit and determination, the former world champion. Big leg kick upends him. Beautifully done from Kevin.
I think Kwon Won Il actually tried to jump over the leg kick on that time because Kevin could have wound up for it.
High-low goes Kwon Won Il, changing levels with his kicking arsenal.
Kwon Won Il is actually a taekwondo black belt, so expect those kicks to come and also look pretty fancy while he's doing it. He was actually a champion in his elementary school days in taekwondo.
Taekwondo, the national martial art of Korea. Developed by General Choi, also an Olympic sport, of course.
This is a similar pace Kwon Won Il is competing at, similar to the what he did with, against Chen Rei, how he was just constantly on him, never giving him a break to breathe, never giving him a chance to reset and sort of rethink his
earlier
strategies.
This week. Punt kick there from the Korean. Good jab too, and a high kick. Duck under from Kevin. Flurries back in a high kick of his own.
That's what Kevin's got to do. He's got to answer the pressure of Kwon Won Il with flurries. He's got to put combinations together. He's having a hard time kicking off of his back foot, and he's not really scoring with it. But when he goes first and when he pushes forward, he's able to connect.
Both men, interestingly, have a physique ideally suited to their striking art. Kwon Won Il carries that long, lean, lengthy taekwondo physique, and Belingon's got the shorter wushu-style body. It works well for them.
I like how Kwon Won Il switches stances to southpaw and then throws that rear leg left kick. It's nice. Oh, the body shot!
Liver shot folds him in half like origami, and Kwon Won Il has